basically did is I pissed him off and I put it in his face and he was starting to bite it and nibble on it because I was making him mad. And he found out that water comes out of that and he just drinks out of it. And I left in his cage and the day later came back and all the water was gone. So I knew that he had drank in the water and I knew that he wasn't going to get sick because it wasn't all over him. And it was just, it's just been so much.